people laugh at me as a dietitian when I say the size of a serving of meat should be the palm of your hand or a deck of cards. We know people don't eat like that. So, but when you hear a serving of red meat, if it's a government publication, they think you're eating 3 ounces of meat as a serving. Now think about your typical steakhouse. What's the smallest size steak you can usually order? How many ounces? 8 if it's a filet, or 6 if it's a petite filet. Okay, so let's say most people are going filet, okay? That's roughly, at 8 ounces, 3 servings of red meat. So when your doctor tells you, I don't want you to eat red meat more than twice a week, your doctor doesn't mean 2 times a week. Your doctor means 2 decks of cards worth of red meat. So that when you go and eat an 8-ounce filet and you're proud of yourself for not eating as much as your neighbor with the 16-ounce top sirloin over there, you've already surpassed the amount of red meat recommended if you're at risk for heart disease. Okay? Now, not all red meats are created equal, and I'll show you the difference in a second. But when we talk about meat, we can estimate that there's roughly a 25% shrink factor from raw to cooked. Okay? So if you buy a pound, 16 ounces of hamburger meat, and you form it into 4 4-ounce patties, when you cook that down, it'll be roughly 3 ounces of cooked. So when you look at recommendations and they say eat a 3-ounce serving of meat, they mean 3 ounces cooked, which in turn is 4 ounces raw.